treat upon this matter, which makes us quake and tremble. For we shall rue if it be true that fens be undertaken, and where we feed in fen and reed, they'll feed both beef and bacon. Away with boats and rudder, and farewell both boots and scatches. No need for one nor other, men now make better matches. Stilt makers and all tanners shall complain of this disaster, for they will make each muddy lake for Essex calves a pasture. Transportations. We must give place so grievous case to horned beasts and to cattle, except that we can all agree to drive them out by battle. Great Neptune, god of the seas, this work it must provoke. They mean it to disease and with fen water to choke. But with your mace you do deface and quite confound this matter, and then send sands to make dry lands when they shall want fresh water. Propitious to see that nothing's done to prosper the malicious. Though summer's heat has wrought a feat whereby themselves they flatter, yet be so good as send a flood, lest Essex calves want water.